because we are doing a super festive video for you all. Today we are doing a very requested video for our Twinter series, and that is what we want for Christmas slash our Christmas wish list. I know a lot of people did this video last year. We haven't seen too many this year, so we figured we'd make this for you guys. We are making this video in hopes that what we want for Christmas might inspire you guys or give you guys any idea if your mom or dad is like, what you want for Christmas, and you're just like, I don't know. So, I mean, these are what we want. We're not expecting to get all these in any way. Mm-mm. I mean, hopefully we'll get like maybe one of these things. We'd be content with just that. But yeah, just know that we are not trying to promote materialism. This is just a fun, mm-mm, festive holiday idea to yeah. video. And like, in all honesty, Christmas has become a little bit materialistic with gifts and what you get people. I believe that Christmas is about like spending time with your family and making good memories and stuff like that. Even if you do believe those things like I do, people are going to ask you what you want for Christmas because everyone does want to get people they care about gifts. So that's why I like these videos, and we both like these videos. We like watching other people's Christmas wish lists and, you know, just getting ideas from what they want. So that way we know what to tell people. Also guys, if you stay tuned to the end of the video, we will be announcing our huge holiday giveaway. So if you want to enter, make sure you watch through this entire video and stay tuned till the end. The first thing that is on my Christmas list is Chanel makeup. And I put this on my Christmas list first because I am a huge makeup lover. If I am going to make a Christmas list, I'm going to put that first because, first of all, if you are new to the channel, I am obsessed with Chanel. And second of all, I'm obsessed with makeup. So their cosmetics are bomb, they're on point. So the first thing I have on my Christmas list is something I wouldn't normally buy for myself, but I've been wanting one, and it is a record player. I put this on my Christmas list because I found out like a few days after Christmas when I was watching everybody's videos what they got for Christmas, like after Christmas, and they all got like these cool record players. And I didn't even know that they made them or sold them still with records of like nowadays celebrities. Lana Del Rey had one, and you can get these record players at like Urban Outfitters and all these other cool stores, and I want a record player. Like, I always used to think they were so cool. Hopefully, I know I'm a little late on the game, but I really want one, and that would be super cool if I had one. Second on my Christmas list is a pair of Uggs. And every Christmas I ask for Uggs, so my Ugg collection is like building up. I have an Ugg collection because I'm just obsessed with wintertime.
Every Christmas you get Uggs.
I love Uggs. And even though some people have their opinions on Uggs, I love them. And the ones that I asked for this year are in the color English Primrose. And that is like a light pastel pink, and they have two bows on the back. So,
of course.
The kind of Uggs that I would want would be black with no bows on them. Okay. The second thing I have on my Christmas list is room decor from like Urban Outfitters, Pottery Barn, just a whole bunch of room decor, like throw pillows and wall decor, and maybe even like, I don't know, just like cute stuff for my room. Because the issue that I have is I'm obsessed with decorating my room, and I go crazy during Christmas time and my whole room looks like Christmas. And then after Christmas, when I have to take everything down, my room's empty and like there's nothing going on in it. If I get new room decor for Christmas, I like to decorate my room for the new year. And for spring and summer, it'll look super nice, and I'll start like, you know, transitioning it. Next on my Christmas list is the Alex drawers from IKEA. And you probably are all watching this like, why doesn't she have them yet? Every beauty guru literally has the Alex drawers from IKEA. But you see, I have had to downgrade to a bunch of
plastic bins
from Target
that you would put in a dorm
because
room.
My mom says it's nonsense to spend that much on drawers for storage.
Yeah.
And I'm like, okay, that's practical. But you know what? I want the Alex drawers.
She's been talking about them since she was
so much makeup.
Since we're in eighth grade watching Dulce Candy, you used to be like, I want the Alex drawers.
I've dreamt of them. I even told Dulce when we were in like an Uber.
I was like,
you know, like I dream of having a makeup room like you one day with the Alex drawers everywhere.
The third thing I have on my Christmas list is so ridiculous, probably, but anything involving the bath, because if you don't know,
she takes three baths a day, literally.
I live in the bathtub.
She uses it as a hot tub.
Gabby will just walk by and be like, You use it as a hot tub.
I'll walk in the bathroom, she'll like have her note cards outside of it. I'll walk in the bathroom, she'll be sitting in there with her phone in like a waterproof case, just like on it.
When I'm stressed out and bored, I just go sit in the bathtub and scroll on social media. There's one other thing I do.
What are we missing? Read, no study.
I study. Yes, I study in the bathtub. Because, you know, when you study, you get stressed out. And when you're bored, you're cold. Like, it just makes sense. Sit in the bathtub.
Anyways, I want anything involving the bath. Like, I love when I get Bath and Body, like, new shower gel.
I love when I get bubble bath. I just put a whole bunch of Lush products on my Christmas list, like bath bombs, bath bars, anything that smells good and that'll make my bath experiences even more amazing.
Just like Nikki said, she lives in the bathtub. I live cuddled up in my bed. And I asked for Wild Fox Couture pajamas, Juicy Couture pajamas, or Victoria's Secret pajamas. I just love pajamas. Like, everyone's like, why do you care what you look like when you're sleeping? No one's gonna see you. I don't know why. I just feel so good when I'm in cute little pajamas. You know?
Next thing I have on my Christmas list is Starbucks gift cards. I know that's so simple, but I mean, it'll be so useful. I'm a college student, I'm a YouTuber, I'm always on the go, I'm running around. Nothing's better than just knowing that you have a Starbucks gift card. Oh, I can go to Starbucks, I'm gonna go to Starbucks. Oh, I have a Starbucks gift card, I'm gonna go to Starbucks. So, Starbucks gift cards go a long way and they're always like the best gifts. Like, when I receive them, it's like, oh, you know me. So, I want a Starbucks gift card.
And the last thing I asked for is a Juicy Couture traveling backpack, and I seriously would stop asking for all these Juicy Couture, Wild Fox Couture kind of things because I feel bad because they're pricey, but I came across it and I fell in love with it. If you haven't seen it, it's on the Juicy Couture website, and we travel a lot now, and I need like a carry-on bag for the airplane.
I want to travel in style. Last thing I have on my list is knuckle rings, bracelets, and long necklaces. I love jewelry. It's something I've really gotten into this year. I always get my nails done, and when I get my nails done and I have like new rings, I just love that. And I also like love bracelets. I only have two on right now, but that's rare. I usually have like arm candy. And I just love jewelry, so you can never go wrong getting me bracelets or rings or necklaces, and I want jewelry. I love jewelry.
I forgot to mention my main thing that I'm literally dying for Christmas.
Oh, what is it?
So, I forgot to mention the main thing that I asked for Christmas, and it's a workout bicycle machine. And we have a gym in our basement. I feel it is lacking with equipment. There are the necessity machines down there, but I've always wanted the Elle Woods bright pink bicycle machine. And I found one on Overstock and I sent my mom the link, and my mom actually fell in love with it too.
I would use it, she would use it, Gabby would use it.
I think it's more fun than an elliptical or treadmill. It's like so fun, you just get to like bike. And like,
I love biking.
Watch a movie or something.
Alright guys, so that was our Christmas wish list, and we hope that it inspired you guys if you don't really know what you want to get and people are asking you like, what do you want, and you're like, I don't know. Well, hopefully this gave you some idea. You can always go with the Starbucks gift card.
I know.
Or the bath stuff. I mean, come on, you all can relate with me, right?
Stop with your bath.
You can all relate with me, right? Right? Okay.
I'm gonna snap your arm in half.
So now we are about to talk about the most exciting part of this video, and it is our huge holiday giveaway. We have three giveaways we're doing in our huge giveaway. One on YouTube, one on Instagram, and one on Twitter. Each giveaway is grouped into three categories. So the first giveaway is the YouTube giveaway, and that is what I call the YouTuber pack / tech pack, because it involves techie stuff, and these things were very expensive. That's why it's like the big YouTube prize. This one is for all our subscribers. This giveaway includes a silver white iPad mini and some Friends Layla headphones, which I have but in gold, and these ones are rose gold for you guys. So you can be on your iPad and wear your headphones and be in style. And we were super excited picking this one out just because this would be just an awesome gift to receive, and I wanted to keep it. This giveaway is eligible for all of our YouTube subscribers. And also, just let us know what your favorite holiday song is.
Nikki and Gabby Winter Wonderland cover.
So the next giveaway we're doing is our Twitter giveaway. And this theme is like the winter gift pack. And this theme is like the winter staying cozy gift pack. Everything we have in this package is just perfect for getting through winter and being cute and cozy. All right guys, so the first thing in this winter giveaway is a hat. And it's super cute, and I ordered it from American Eagle because I've had a lot of these American Eagle hats, and they're such good quality. They do keep you warm, and they're so cute.
Soft.
And I love the pom-pom on the top.
I'm holding the next objects in this giveaway.
So these candles are Winter Candy Apple from Bath & Body Works. And we made sure we picked like the best smelling ones. We like went through everything.
I have this one.
Winter. It smells like winter.
The last one is Fresh Sparkling Snow, and I had this set last year. Oh my gosh.
Oh, it smells so good. So we have the hat, the three winter candles, and the Nordic print aqua blue and white socks, which just go perfectly for the winter giveaway.
We got a little cute makeup baggie filled with Vanilla Bean Noel, shower gel, lotion, and body spray.
And the last thing that we got, both of us agreed, because we both love this, are these little polar bear fuzzy slippers from Bath & Body Works. Those are everything in our winter gift package. Our Twitter giveaway will only be open for our Twitter followers. If you guys follow us, that is, you're partially entered, but then the second thing you'd have to do is tweet the picture that we'll show right here, which we will also post on Instagram, where you can screenshot it and repost it on Twitter with the hashtag Nikki and Gabby Holiday Giveaway and Twinter, our Twinter series name.
Yes.
So as long as you post the picture with those two hashtags and you follow us on Twitter, you are entered and you can get these bear hugs bears slippers
and everything else we just showed for the Twitter giveaway.
So the next giveaway we are going to discuss is the Instagram giveaway. This one is beauty oriented, and I'm going to start this off by showing you all the Sephora favorites package for lips. This has all of these lip products inside of here, from the brands NARS to Tarte, Laura Mercier to Too Faced, Bare Minerals.
It has literally so
Kat
many.
Von D, Stila, Makeup Forever, all winter shades,
yes,
too. They're like plums and reds and dark pinks and hot pinks. The next thing on the Instagram giveaway is what I talked about on my Christmas list. They are Lush bath bomb and a bath bar, and I can smell them through the package.
Oh my god,
and they are so good. This is the Snow Angel, and this is the Luxury Lush Pud.
Next thing in this Instagram giveaway is the MAC Holiday Palette. In this palette are the colors. Oh my gosh.
What?
How do I pronounce
this? I don't think that's the color.
Oh.
Bard a poopris.
Oh, Bard a poopris.
Wait, for the labs, I'm gonna pronounce it. First of all.
Wait, no, we're gonna break it. Let me see.
Yeah.
They're really beautiful colors, guys. They're like natural tones. So the next thing in the beauty giveaway, that was more of Gabby's kind of thing that she put in there. And my thing is flash tattoos, because I discovered these earlier this year. And they are tattoos that are metallic, and they're super trendy. These flash tattoos are very like Aztec-y and hipster-like. They have triangles and arrows and bow and arrows and feathers and infinity signs.
We also included this portable charger. It is so cute, it's pink and gold.
The last little things in the Instagram giveaway is this Starbucks gift card, and it's a little coffee. It's a little red cup. The last things in this Instagram giveaway are these two cute nail polishes from Sephora, and they are pastel blue and a pastel mint green. And we picked these colors just because they are perfect for like after Christmas, but it's still winter.
And then you could totally wear them in the spring.
In the spring.
Summer.
This Instagram giveaway will only be open to our Instagram followers. So if you aren't following us, you'd have to do that.
And to enter the Instagram giveaway, you will just have to repost the picture of our giveaway and hashtag Twinter
and Nikki and Gabby holiday giveaway. And we will also be posting the picture that you guys will have to repost for the Twitter and Instagram giveaways as soon as we upload this video on our Instagram, so you can find that there. And yeah, that's it. We hope that you guys liked our Christmas wish list part of the video, and we hope that you guys want to enter our giveaway and that you like the things we picked out. And we'll see you guys in our next Twitter video. So we'll see you then. Bye.